Oh, baby.
First try.
Let me put a shirt on real quick. Alright, so me and my friend, we're gonna go play tennis. Hopefully we can play. I haven't really looked outside. I'm pretty sure it's dry. I said outside, so he barked because he thinks that means he's going outside. What, you need to go out? Do you need to go out? I know, I'm coming. Great balls of fire.
Bentley, this only reason you came out here is to do that. Hey, excuse me.
Alright, so yeah, he'll be over soon, and then we'll be out of here. I hope to get some good tennis highlights. Never really know what to expect, though, obviously.
What's up, man?
I was about to come say hi to you.
What's up, Bentley?
Go inside. Go.
I see you. Yes, I see you.
That one's open. Yeah, go and open it. That one might not be open. Get away from me, what are you doing?
What are you doing, bro?
Wanna take one car?
We can.
Let's go, baby.
Say hi, Keith.
What's up, guys?
The goal was to go play tennis with him and then just absolutely destroy him because we've always had a little competition between each other.
Yeah, we're not gonna go all the way back in those junior days.
This dude used to beat my in juniors. We're going to the exact same place that we played.
Just tell them what just happened.
What happened? We've had a couple
from
stories.
From start to finish, man.
We've actually had a couple instances. What was the main one?
Okay.
I remember playing you two times at Leftwich, and those are the main times. One time it was like we were on the back courts and the lights were really bad. And I don't know if you were ready to play or anything. I beat you because you didn't want to be there. You literally threw the match.
I honestly don't remember.
That was the first time I met you.
All I remember was maybe 6-1. You was up 6-1 and we were playing a consolation match.
Wait, I'm getting to that. Hang on. But the first time that I met you, I thought you were white.
He did not know who I was.
He tried to look me up and everything.
He's like, who the f-?
I was like, who is Keith Moss? Yeah, exactly. Moss? And then, yeah, so the second match he was just bringing up, we played a consolation 8-game pro set. I came out in my Rafa Nadal polo. I still have that thing.
Bro, I remember that match like it was yesterday.
I came out playing 6-1. I was up 6-1. All of a sudden, I'm losing. Keith is absolutely destroying me. What, did you win 8-6?
8-6, yes.
7 games straight. I was pissed. At one point, I bounced my racket, and it ricocheted and almost hit his brother in the stands.
Wow.
My mom was like, but yes, I've had my fair share of reactions. Keith likes to push my buttons, but not today. But we're friends now.
Oh yeah.
We're cool now. After we play tennis, I don't really have anything else going on. I have to play with somebody else at around 5 o'clock, and that's about all I have today. So this'll just be a main tennis vlog. I'm gonna call it the volley vlog.
The what?
The volley vlog.
Oh, the volley vlog.
Baby, look at that thing. Somebody's car got broken. So Keith doesn't suck. I won...
Three?
I won three, and then he won the last one. The last one was the closest. Look at that sweat. Okay, so Keith and I made a bet, or I made a bet and he accepted, that if I win, we were gonna do butts up. I can hit two balls at him.
Just suck it up.
Pretty equal hitting sesh, I would say. He beat me a couple times, I beat him a couple times. Didn't have the best points, but we got some good practice.
So yeah, he just left. I am hitting with someone at 5 o'clock. I think it's about almost 4 o'clock. 3:44. So I have about almost an hour. I have to bring him some rackets because he broke his strings and he hit to me and just asked for some rackets, and I said, yeah, sure, man. So I'm going to bring those in, we're going to hit for a while, and then I might do the clinic. We'll see. That's kind of what he does. He does the clinic at 6 o'clock over there.
Bless you, geez Louise.
All the rackets I have. I have 4 rackets
for him to try. I almost said 3.
All right, buddy. I'll see you later, okay? Be good.